Hey, I'm Fire. In this video, we'll burn through some details on Apex Mobile and new updates. Before we begin, gameplay in this video is not mine. I will leave links below. Moving on, Shrugdo tweeted that it appears to be that there will be some form of native support for Apex Legends on the Stream Deck, as there are numbers of added tags in the resource files for PC handheld UI. GG's for Nintendo. Straight to the spicy news. Starting at the end of this month, Apex will start the first regional beta test for Apex Legends Mobile. The first beta test was third person, with only Watson, Wraith, Lifeline, Bloodhound, Bangalore, Caustic, Octane, and Gibby. But as time progresses, it looks like Mirage was added in finally Pathfinder. With newer gameplay, it looks like it should be all first person shooter instead of the third person. Tweeting, it's a new version of Apex Legends but true to the original. Also by having thoughtful optimizations and streamlined controls. You can see the difference from the first beta test to the new beta test. The next round of closed beta testing is coming for Indonesia, Philippines, and Malaysia. Pre-register link below if you're in these locations. They also stated that Apex has changed landscapes for the Battle Royale. They plan on doing the same to Apex Mobile. With Shrugdo leaking the Apex Mobile landscape for Apex, this is also what you can expect for Season 10 on Apex Legends, with potentially taking away Iced Out Epicenter and a guarantee Harvester change. As of now, Apex Mobile is only on Android devices, but stated they will continue testing and will expand the size of these tests, add new regions, and implement iOS support. So it looks like Android finally got their first W against Apple in the old phone wars for the Fire joke of the day. And Android inexplicably shut down in the middle of a bar fight. She was later arrested and charged with battery. I hope you have an ignited day, and until next time, stay lit. Fire out. Peace.